Once upon a time, in a far-off kingdom, there lay a small village at the edge of the woods.
I wish.
And in this village,
more than anything,
lived a young maiden.
More than life, more than jewels.
A carefree young lad.
I wish.
More than life.
And a childless baker.
I wish.
With his wife.
More than anything.
More than the moon. I wish the king is giving a festival.
More than life.
I wish my cow would give us some milk. More than anything.
I wish we had a child.
I want the child. I wish they could have a festival.
I wish they'd give us some milk or even cheese. I wish.
Go to the festival.
The poor girl's parents had died.
You sent the realm of the festival.
You wish to go to the festival.
And now she lived with her stepmother.
The festival.
Who had two daughters of her own.
Look at her mouth.
Look at your dress.
People will laugh at you.
Nevertheless, she still wants to go to the festival.
And dance before the prince.
The young lad had no father and his mother.
I wish.
Well, she was at her wit's end.
I wish my son were not a fool. I wish my house was not a mess. I wish the cow was full of milk. I wish the walls were full of fun. I wish a lot of things.
Well, what in heaven's name are you doing with the cow inside the house?
I thought if it was nice and warm, he might produce some milk.
It's a she. How many times do I have to tell you that only shoes can give milk?
And then there was a hungry little girl who always wore a red cape.
Oh, I wish. It's not for me, it's for my granny in the woods. A loaf of bread. To bring my poor old hungry granny in the woods. Just a loaf of bread.
Cinderella, if you can break up these landfalls and finish your chores in town, then you might go to the ball with us. Come along, lady.
Yes, mother.
Good luck.
Come, little birds, down from the eaves and the leaves, over fields, on castles and balls.
Now squeeze, blow.
But swiftly swift through the ashes into the pot. Bullseye, what are you doing? Stop your pretending. Now listen to me well, son. Milky White must be taken to market. Mother knows he's the best cow in the world.
What?
She has been dry for weeks now, with no food or money and no choice but to sell her. But Milky White's my best friend.
Look at her.
Hey, I hope everyone is doing great, and I hope that all of you like that. If you enjoyed what you saw, click the like button or click to the right or the left for more videos, or maybe hit the subscribe button for more videos in the future. You can follow me on Instagram where I will be posting 15-second shred videos, or you can follow me on Twitter. The links are down below in the description. If you would like to leave a tip, head over to the Cosmic Aid channel and click on the support button where you can tip a small amount. So, let's head over to the comments section. Hey, Pizza Julio! I like your name, and don't worry, just keep trying, studying, and you'll eventually get where you want to be. Well, Joe, funny thing you should know is that Stitch and I, we're drinking buddies. We go way back. And yeah, I'll continue making these videos as long as all of you keep enjoying them. So thanks for your comment, Joe. Hey, Daniel, I think she sounds different on the radio too.
Wink, wink.
I would prescribe more videos for the pain, but I think an Advil would be just as good. I'm sorry, man. I'm not a doctor. But hey, sorry for making your head hurt. Hey, Adrian, what can I say other than, that's awesome! You're welcome, and that's what this channel is here for. Hey, Dino, if my stupidity is your kind of stupidity, then we might be long-lost brothers. Come here, give me a hug. So that's all for this video, and I hope all of you enjoyed that. And until next time, keep that pretty smile on your faces.